السلام عليكم.
Today's day and age, takabbur and arrogance is the main reason of many a people committing sins. The mother of all evil is arrogance. We are this, we are that. Putting the chest out, you know? Walking like he's walking on the moon, Ajib. Doing the moonwalk, la la, you know? Chest out, man. How's it going, bro? Who is more powerful than Allah? Is anybody powerful than Allah, yes or no? Yet he's coming in the house of Allah. Wait a minute, man, where are you going, man? Where do you think you're walking to, subhanAllah? What was the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam's walk was so simple. It was as though he was walking down a mountain, subhanAllah. He would walk as though he's walking down. Firm feet on the ground. Nowadays people walking on the tiptoes, you know, on the toes, subhanAllah. Somebody has been given some muscle. He wants to show the muscle now, mashallah. Because I'm something, man, I'm the man, yeah. Nowadays, na'udhu billah, women are walking with arrogance as well. Na'udhu billah min dhalik. SubhanAllah, Allah protect us, Ameen. Allah says, takabbur is so bad. Well, what are you going to do? إِنَّكَ لَن تَخْرِكَ الْأَرْضِ وَلَا تَمْشِ فِي الْأَرْضِ مَرَحًا. Allah says, don't walk on the face of this earth with arrogance, with insolence. What can you do? Can you pierce the earth? Yes or no? You can't do nothing. إِنَّكَ لَن تَخْرِكَ الْأَرْضِ وَلَن تَبْلُغَ الْجِبَالَ طُولًا. You cannot even pierce the earth and you cannot reach the right heights of the mountains here. Have we forgotten our ibtida, our beginning? Have we forgotten how we will end? أَوَّلُكَ نُطْفَةٌ مَضِرًا. What was your beginning? Your beginning was that every one of you were nothing but a fluid. A fluid! A drop of semen. Allah created us with that very semen. Awwaluka nutfatan. Today you're arrogant. There was a time when you were born. You were helpless. You couldn't do nothing. You couldn't eat. You couldn't drink. You were dependent upon the people around you. You were on the mercy of the people around you. Yeah? And today Allah has given you power. Allah has given you qudrat. You can walk. Now you want to show that arrogance? Na'udhu billah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not like people walking with arrogance on the face of this earth. This is why. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, that person will not enter paradise. In his heart is an atom of pride. Allahu Akbar.